I'm gonna see if I could drag gets this guy's attention into this bathroom.
Special occasion.
He wants a bottle of white wine, huh?
Genius, but I have been water cooled with more charisma. No, I was recruited by the Santas.
Oh, that explains it.
Tell me about it. Men, we're nitwits.
Here, here. Cheers. To nitwits.
Yeah, to nitwits.
I'm gonna take that key card. Question is, which way is he going? Wow, that was close. Did you just took a piss?
You wanna watch it?
Yeah, I wanna watch it. Beyond the grave.
talking to a couple, you'll see.
Alright. Guess I might.
Yeah, I think the beyond the grave is what makes him pass out. I want to see if they talk to each other.
Look, we don't need any cooks messing with stuff here. You're not coming through.
A rat. Inside the great dining hall. Don't think you can slack off just because Master Caruso is too busy to notice. I intend to run a tight ship.
This is hardly my fault. Blame the genius who let the test rats out in the first place. This is a traveling circus. Nothing like when Mrs. Caruso was lady of the house.
I hope you are not suggesting that Signor Caruso, your employer, is somehow responsible for your oversights. Get this problem under control, Mrs. Baggio, or start polishing up your curriculum vitae. Oh, and while you're at it, do the silk.
I'm guessing he deserved to die.
A new guys arrived this morning from the Rome office. How many men do we need to protect this place?
Guard dog would do if you ask me.
But that's modern multinationals for you. Scared.
Best kind of customers.
Can you believe it's been almost a year since the incident?
Oh, yeah. What exactly did happen that night? I remember waking up and Caruso was in the hall screaming that his mother's ghost was back to haunt him. Then they hauled him off to a padded cell and he didn't return for weeks. I was new then. Thought I'd entered into a Edgar Allan Poe novel or something.
My sister-in-law works at the hospital, and apparently Caruso paid his mother's old grandmother and just like, playing her old favorite classical record, and then just as she turns it off, her old stairway starts to move.
Oh, spooky.
Yeah, well, these are his words, of course. None of it actually happened. He was overworked, suffering a mental breakdown, period. That's all.
Yeah. Yeah, sure, I know, but then what happened?
Okay, so Caruso gets to the top of the stairs, and then right on cue, he hears his mother's little signal chiming up. Ding, ding, ding.
Oh, shit. And did he go in?
He did.
And?
He doesn't remember.
According to staff, Caruso suffered a mental breakdown last year and was briefly admitted. He describes what can only be classified as poltergeist activity caused by his late mother, and he found unconscious in Isabella's old bedroom.
If we only could know, you know? I mean, you don't think that... Yeah, I can understand. Right, sure. Still.
I wonder what Mrs. Caruso would say if she knew her beloved son had turned her ancestral home into a fortified lab facility. Would she turn over in her grave? Why do you think he's so uncomfortable around women? And she never wanted to share him with anyone. Now, if I were him, I'd sell the place and never go back. Like a clean break.
Alrighty, now let's get to busy. Last time I checked, the gramophone is in here. And the fan is in that bedroom too. Last time I checked too. And I need to turn on the fan. Yeah, turn around, buddy.
Hey, Sid, who the hell are you?
You was not supposed to see me. For God's sake. I mean, he had his back turned from me. How the fuck was he able to see me? He had his back turned. You should not be able to do that. And never knew it was illegal to turn on music. I mean, people love music, right? Golly, this game does not, like, in reality, no one gets fucking suspicious when you turn on a fucking music. I mean, seriously, man. Lee, damn it. I wish I could shut these damn doors. There we go.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Sir, it's just a for your own good. Turn around and go back where you came from.
There's the fan. Come on in, Ben.
Entering the Aether Lab.
Ah!
Francesca DeSantis.
And what do I need to do to her? Okay, that's one that I have to do to her. That's two. How do I get her in the bio lab? There must be a switch of some yeah, here we go. Bad place. She's still up there. So, how do I get her? Okay, is there any other challenges? Because I'm not sure how to get her in down there. Disguised as a detective. So, what I am guessing that the guy up here is a detective. That pretty much moves around. I'm guessing he's the detective.
How you been?
Doing fine. So, you plan on going through those doors?
Concentrate on your tasks in the house, okay?
Perfect. He's just a security. He's nowhere close to being a detective. But I could use the security to get close to the detective.
Fancy getup.
Oh, thank you. Okay, this place is crawling with people that was seeing me. Shit. This ain't good. How about I get you to go in that corner? Getting past him is not going to be easy.
Hey, who are you?
Ah, damn it, I forgot. I forgot. Ah, damn it. Of course he will see me. Trying to figure a way to get to the detective. But who's the detective? I mean, I really don't know who in the hell is the detective. I mean, I doubt it's outside. Okay, going downstairs. Then go upstairs. Hook a left. Go to these doors. Fuck me. Oh, these guys doesn't see me as a threat, so that's cool. Now that guy with the hat, now that looks more detective. Okay, that's good.
Hey, Command, I think I heard something. We'll begin to investigate. Over.
Now tell me, are you a detective? Already wearing the disguise. Crap. Oh, this is a place I haven't went in. Oh! Well then.
This is impossible.
Just look for a combination code like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but you wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff to find. Could be jewelry and stuff inside.
Staff wouldn't even know about the safe. They never go up here. That being said, besides the dock, keep the code downstairs in my office, bedroom.
On his phone?
Yeah, well, DeSantis...
The Ether Corporation clearly doesn't trust Caruso. And have ordered their proxy, DeSantis, to spy on him. Paranoid or not, the content of Caruso's safe is sure to be useful.
Just try, okay? So, just try.
What?
You, go! Leave it to me.
Huh, this time it's his turn. Already wearing the disguise. And already wearing the disguise. Well, shit, I'm stuck in here. Go back! Golf club? Nah. Okay, I'm guessing what I need to do... go over here.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
So to be find, okay. I really need to know something about this detective. DNA sample. Get the DNA sample to Dr. Santos. Okay, let's see something here. Disguise yourself as a bodyguard. Give Frank this DNA sample. Okay.
Ma'am, I found this in Mr. Caruso's safe. I thought you'd want to know.
My God.
Well done, 47. This should keep DeSantis distracted for a while.
I think that DNA test would give a So what was that thing supposed to help her with? Okay. Back to the drawing board. Meet Francisco DeSantis on the pier while disguised as the detective. Huh. I know where that is. That should not be that hard to find. So what I do is go to the pier and find the detective there. It's that obvious. Wrong way. Actually, I need to get past these two.
Tight security, man. Good to know.
Let me check opportunities. So there's three opportunities left. Opportunity lost. Key character is unavailable.
You didn't tell me your cousin was back in town.
Ah, do I detect a certain attraction to the dashing private detective from Milan?
Oh, what of it? He's cute.
Actually, well, I really shouldn't tell you this, but he's here about a case. The client is Francesca DeSantis. You know, the female doctor that's staying at Villa Caruso.
Really? Wonder what she wants with a snoop.
Well, you didn't hear it from me, okay? Where'd you see him?
A couple of streets over, sleeping on a bench.
Yeah. That's not for you. Always was a nighthawk.
According to our research, Sal Falcone, a private investigator from Milan, has performed services for Silvio Caruso in the past.
So that's why it didn't say it was lost. Does Falcone still work for Caruso?
Or does DeSantis have an agenda of her own? Only one way to find out.
Same way with hostile environment.
Hey there, Mr. Bodyguard. Calci di rigore Rasmus Krabbe, il nuovo acquisto della squadra avversaria. Dicono di lui che sia un cecchino, si prepara mirando alla porta a tirare questi fenomenali calcioni.
Mr. Santos, ciao,
Falcone.
Sorry for the delay, I needed to tie up some few loose ends. Yeah, just got it down. Down at the pier? Sure.
You liar.
Alright, no time like the present. See you in a bit. Sexy voice.
That's one way to do it. Just wake his ass up. Now the question is, what are the timing? Perfect. Ah, you fucking cunt. Ah, okay. Yeah, that's right. Don't look down here. So he didn't drop a thing. So now I have to go to the pier.
Ah, hi there.
When I saw that radio, I was like, maybe I could distract him into the radio. But nah, that only woke his ass up while the other guy is distracted, and that wake his ass up like, oh shit, I gotta contact her. Now, before I continue, what do I kill her with? I could do that. But let's see. Nah. Wait, here we go. Disguise yourself as a detective. Assassinate Francisco de Cintura during the meeting on the pier. Do not get spotted. Alrighty. One question. What do I do with those guys?
DeSantis will arrive shortly. This is
do I push her in the water? Awaken the lichen. That's what it meant. I mean, think about it. Unleash the Kraken, I mean. Wait a minute. Unleash the Kraken. And it's a discovery. She's supposed to be meeting me. Thank you. Where is she? Because she's supposed to be meeting me. Oh. She's over there. Wish I had my damn binoculars. That would be... Ah, there she is. She's a-coming. She moves quite slowly. She can make a man just like, just wait forever. Oh boy, is she going to keep those two bodyguards with her? It's going to be difficult.
Mr. Falcone, looking slightly out of place.
So, what's this about?
Oh, walk with me.
Wait, did it say do not get spotted? The challenge. Yep, says
this is all too public for my tastes.
This is going to get me to wonder, is she going to kill me or not killing her?
How you doing?
Well then, you want that meeting? There we go.
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Getting your hands dirty. So which challenge was that? Was it the one that I was trying to do? Yes.
Hey, Sherlock. I know it sucks, but I can't let you walk through here.
You're a fucking bastard.
Hey, see you, man.
Yeah, you know I was the same dude that just went in there to talk to your damn friend, right? These guys are dumb.
Hello there.
I have a feeling there's something I have to do with that clown.
How are you?
Wait a minute. There's an underground? Well, hello there.
Like a 2-hour drive, and when I get here, they tell me.
Wow. Oh, they're starting to panic now. They're wondering where she went. Good thing I changed my disguise. Now, I wonder why she wants me to go in here anyway. Oh, I almost forgot about this wall.
Sir, you're gonna have to stop right there. Man, I got a disturbance looking into it.
Hold on, guys. My recording seems to be not in order. Wow. Really not recording much. So I'll just
field lab.
Complete this.
The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
I don't know.
Right. Well, this is the control panel.
Hey, hold it.
In case of an outbreak, huh? Well, this is another video I'm gonna have to upload through your PlayStation.
We might have a situation.
Well, like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Seems like next time I record, I'm gonna have to do it through broadcasting on PlayStation because apparently.
Ether Security is in the dark.
Damn thing ain't allowing me to do what I needed to do. But hey, unlocked me a sniper rifle and a rubber ducky. And a trophy. So, see you guys later. Peace.